Satisfaction and the feeling of actually drawing by hand on screen is probably the main reason why art students and beginner artists prefer to use a drawing tablet over a laptop. While on the other hand, most professionals prefer to use a laptop or a combination of laptop and drawing tablets. Laptops with stylus pens are becoming increasingly popular among drawing enthusiasts. Software companies are putting a lot of effort into making digital art software to provide neat user interface and tools for drawing laptops, ensuring a better user experience overall. Before making this list, we got in touch with 47 digital artists who spend hours with software and researched 52 models. We don't want to brag about it, but we're saying it, just to ensure that the guide is based on high-end research. We've listed the top 5 best laptops for drawing with the best features available. We've also listed the things you might consider when buying a drawing laptop. Links to all the products mentioned in the video are given in the description below. And you can also find a more detailed analysis and a comparison tool on our website, legitpick.com. Number 5. Lenovo Flex 5. This is powered by AMD and is a great budget laptop with value over money. Lenovo has improved many features like versatility and portability. Added features like Active Pen is a blessing for an artist. Now, let's discuss the performance of the Lenovo Flex 5. The 2.3 GHz AMD Ryzen 5 4500U processor delivers excellent performance when accompanied by the power of an integrated AMD Radeon series graphic card. Not only does this allow the machine to be quick, but it also improves the response time when the user is dealing with high-end drawing software. Lenovo's IdeaPad Flex 5 offers an extraordinary blend of performance and value for money. This 2-in-1 convertible laptop offers better computing performance than many competitors that cost more than twice as much. It has decent physical connectivity options, a sturdy, well-designed chassis, and comfortable keyboard. Indeed, this laptop offers a very compelling all-round proposition. Along with that Intel CPU, the highlights kick off with a 15.6-inch touchscreen. It offers a full HD 1920 by 1080p resolution and IPS panel technology. As a Flex model, that screen is hooked up to the IdeaPad's chassis via a full 360-degree hinge, and thus supports operation in full tablet mode. Next up is the 128GB SSD. Other details include a decent 65-watt charger and claim battery life of over 10 hours. All of that, plus you get an attractive chassis with a high-quality feel from one of the biggest brands in the business. Number 4. HP Spectra X360 13T. As you know, HP is known for its wide range of laptops designed to fulfill the premium as well as basic user requirements with precision and innovation. With HP Spectra X360 13T, the brand has introduced a top-end convertible that serves your drawing needs effectively. Now, let's look at its features. The CPU on this one has been upgraded to quad-core, making the 4GHz Intel Core i7 CPU to skyrocket the performance. This workhorse becomes your go-to for drawing, doodling, and painting when you add the power of an integrated Intel Ultra HD Graphics 620. The convertible snaps like a sturdy warrior. Few laptops come as close to being perfect as the Spectra X360. Updated with Intel's 10th generation processors and a modernized chassis, the Spectra X360 takes everything we loved about its predecessor and ramps it up. It starts with the laptop's design, which is more stunning than ever thanks to thinner display and a smaller footprint. Other highlights include a 1-watt IPS display with pen and touch support and the Intel Optane H10 drive, which combines Intel's whiz-bang Optane with a traditional NAND SSD. The result is actually very impressive. Number 3. Samsung Notebook 9 Pro. Samsung has greatly revolutionized the tech world when it comes to modern gadgets like smartphones and laptops, especially with the emergence of notebooks and the idea of portability to support artists and gamers. The Notebook 9 Pro is an absolute beast and comes with a powerful configuration that justifies its price point and intends to sweep the user off their feet. With a 1.8 gigahertz Intel Core i7, the laptop makes its performance feel effortless. This is especially suitable for drawing purposes, wherein the artist doesn't welcome interruptions in the form of machine lags. Add to it 8 gigabytes of RAM, a 256 gigabyte SSD, and an Intel UHD 620 GPU, which ensures you get a superior performance. With such hardware, you can enjoy doing your artwork without any lag. The Samsung Notebook 9 Pro has a silver aluminum chassis with a Samsung logo stamped on it. Its design is simple, but it looks premium. Moving on, let's talk about storage. The Notebook 9 Pro is an above-average capacity, and it tends to work smoother. And on the topic of graphics, it's a haven for artists. It includes AMD Radeon 540 with 2GB VRAM, which enables you to draw accurately. Number 2. Microsoft Surface Book 2. Microsoft has time and again proven that its operating system is as formidable in a desktop as it is in a tablet. With the new Microsoft Surface Book 2, the brand has carefully embedded innovation into its stark performance, making it one of the most sought-after laptops by artists for drawing and photo editing processes. Weighing at 4.2 pounds, this 15-inch Surface Book might feel slightly smaller than the usual 15.6-inch laptops, but the detachable screen seems to balance this factor out. Number 1. Dell XPS 13 9370. Well, Dell is the most knowledgeable brand on global level for its portability, performance, and structure. The XPS 13 9370 is the most preferred choice for many drawing enthusiasts and professional artists alike. With this model, Dell has introduced the signature detailed-oriented features with impressive configuration. It has remained our favorite consumer laptop for the past few years, thanks to its beautiful, nearly borderless display, lightweight, and sleek aesthetic. Now, after multiple generations of sticking with the same chassis, the XPS 13 9370's 13.3-inch Infinity Edge display is about 23% thinner than the almost non-existent borders on the 7360. The 9370's side-mounted speakers deliver audio that's loud but rough around the edges. The keyboard offers a solid typing experience, even though the keys are a little on the shallow side. Thanks to Dell's new cooling system, these laptops were also capable of delivering better sustained performance on long tasks, such as compressing a 4K video or running the same benchmark 10 times in a row. Marketed as the world's smallest 13-inch laptop, the 9370 weighs just 2.67 pounds and is perfect for on-the-go artists. Moreover, the carbon fiber on this laptop makes it strong and lightweight at the same time. These budget-friendly laptops listed by us are proven to support you in all of these tasks, which include drawing, doodling, painting, or working on art projects. Let us know in the comments down below which laptop you're going to choose. Thanks for watching, and that's all for this video. If you enjoyed this one and it helped you in any way, please give it a like. Oh, and don't miss future videos. Subscribe to the channel today. Hope to see you next time. Till then, see you guys later.